They're dancing under the string and you keep getting wrapped up in it. But then I don't know all the customs of this country.
Fuerte el aplauso, por favor, para la quinceañera.
You have to pull the thing down.
Ahí está.
Oh.
Anteriormente, la quinceañera va a bailar el vals con su corte de honor.
Okay. I guess it's kind of like the wedding ceremony, and the husband-to-be gets given the bride or something like that. But this is Jennifer's quinceañera, and we are at Chiquina, which is a very lovely place to be. And this is my beautiful daughter, who in another month will turn 15, but she's not getting a thing like this, a big shebang, because she said she didn't want one.
I found love for me.
Her dancing partner is Jose Manuel, one of our best Taekwondo practitioners. My interest is taking video of my daughter.
I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up.
I can't say that I had much of her childhood.
Darling, just kiss me slow.
Suddenly she's a woman. Whatever she was going to be, she is. I love her to pieces. Jose Manuel is a very good dancer. I've seen him dance at dances. Simple dance, choreographed by the fellow who works at the school with the pom-pom girls and the cachiporras, the twirlers, and being attacked sister of the Quinceañera. Lucky fellow is chewing gum. I try to encourage Margarita to have Adriana spit out her gum. I don't know what she did, but at least she's not chewing like she was before. At least she chews with her mouth closed. Oh, there's more.
Bueno, seguidamente, siguiendo con el protocolo, vamos a ir con la entrega de obsequios. Como punto número uno sería la entrega de anillo por parte de su madre.
Otros años de amanecer, vestidos y mi vida que no es poca, nadie me pedía. Extrañaba ya tanto que al no verte a mi lado. Little repair. Repair work. She bailed on her date. Okay, there was a pause to recover the doll. Held by a doll and the puppy. Okay, it's mommy's turn. And this will be her chance to speak about her daughter.
Tengan todos muy buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
Le doy las gracias por haber tomado a mí la invitación. Bueno, primeramente gracias a Dios.
Thanking us
permitido
for coming, thanking God for this occasion.
De mi hija, junto con mi esposo y varios familiares que han estado con nosotros apoyándonos.
Our family members.
Doy las gracias a ustedes inmensamente, gracias.
Immensely thanking.
Algunos de ustedes estuvieron en los 15 años de mi primera hija. Yo les agradezco bastante
celebration
que nuevamente están acá apoyándome. Gracias, en verdad voy a hacer la entrega del anillo a mi hija, un símbolo de agradecimiento hacia Dios. Para mí es una joya muy valiosa. Tal vez no es lo que valga económicamente, sino el símbolo de gracias hacia Dios por lo que
continued relationship between them by via God. Yes, her princess. As all our daughters are here. Oh, look at me breaking up. Well, we need a phone call on this. I commented to the folks at church this morning about the fact that 15 is a big rite of passage for girls here in the United States. It's 16 when they can get their driver's license and use daddy's car. Difference in customs. Hey. A truckload of sugar cane passes by. The photographer and the photographer's wife. He does the video, she does the camera. We're a nice couple. I like them very much. I've known them for years. They live in a refugio. Sister is fixing, what would you call it? Not a tiara, but I know, like a tiara. Oh, now we got a tiara. The official tiara. Something to dangle from her hair. Or, yeah. I don't know if each of these things, other than the tiara, signify anything. The photographer's getting paid, I'm not, so I have to move for my shots. Okay. And now?
Continuamos y quería por el tercer punto el álbum por parte de tu prima Raquel.
Now a gift from this girl. That'll be the album, or is it an album or a cushion? I can't say.
Como último punto, y sería la muñeca por parte de tu prima Tatiana.
Oh, okay, here comes the doll. Representing all the babies she'll have, probably.
Bueno, regalémosle nuevamente un fuerte aplauso, por favor. Seguidamente sería chambelán de honor, tío Francisco.
Seen a choreographer on the floor of the performance actually moving people. Huh? Father is back.
ritual de Trejo. Luego sería el super coreógrafo ahí, el tito. Luego tenía Heidi de Perez de Guardado. Luego tenía Sofía de Sánchez. Y luego Tiomara de Amaya.
But I helped her set up the numbers in the doll, which kept being blown over by the wind. The other family members. Everybody is getting a cuff with a ribbon on it.
Aunque parezca
exactly Bob Fosse, but you know, remember where we are. Something romantic, like turn down all the guys in green and take the one from the guy in orange. What do I know? Just a dumb gringo. Wanted to give the DJ a little air time, but got those silly lights there flashing. Let's see how that comes out. Okay. The quinceañera has the microphone. Good afternoon. Thanking her parents, all of us for coming to celebrate her 15th. That was quick. Oops, she's getting close. Closer, yeah. Photos. Margarita insisted to me that that's not alcoholic beverage that my daughter drank.
Bueno, en este momento le hacemos la invitación a todas las personas que nos acompañan en esta hermosa tarde. Se pueden pasar a felicitar a la quinceañera, así que...
Well, for all the time that they spent rehearsing these past couple of months, it seems like he's giving last-minute instructions. The director is here, so it's okay. Oh, let's all give her a hug. Get a better hug from my daughter than I ever get. What happened? Hi from Chuctuapa. El Salvador has paled. Ten people all named Jennifer. Like I said, though, it's not Bob Fosse. Let's take it from the top. You won't see this at the Radio City Music Hall. Or the Doghouse Bar in downtown New Brunswick. My daughter have the most beautiful smile or what? My daughter's complained that she doesn't have a butt like J-Lo or Cardi B or Minaj, whatever that is.
Moviendo la cadera, moviendo la cadera, moviendo la cadera, moviendo la cadera.
aplauso, por favor. Ahí está, perfecta.